Demand for gold in China fell slightly in the first half, but the World Gold Council predicted today that the country will become the biggest market for the precious metal for the first time by the end of this year. The council forecast demand in China to rise 10% to 850 tons this year. In the first half, demand in China fell 7% to 144.9 tons. A slowdown in economic growth and a lack of clear price direction in gold was behind the drop. The World Gold Council said yesterday that gold demand fell to its lowest level in more than 2 years in the second quarter. Overall gold consumption fell 7%, or nearly 76 tons, to 990 tons in the 3 months to June. It's the lowest quarterly level since the first 3 months of 2010. Central banks have purchased 254 tons of gold during the first half of the year. The World Gold Council says if that continues, it may eclipse last year's record-breaking year, a record that stood since 1964.